FAPSI, Federation of Andhra Pradesh Chambers of Commerce and Industry, welcomes the appointment of a new chief minister, a young chief minister, and we hope he would be much more, you know, the industry friendly. Certainly, industry will provide a lot of employment, therefore he would give much more priority than what was so far being given to the industry. We also congratulate him for taking over the reins of the administration of the state. The FAPSI requires, desires that a certain important, you know, the policy changes must be addressed. One is, you know, they always through SEZs, major impetus and emphasis was given for the establishment of large industry. But equally important is MSME sector. And the MSME industry cannot afford high prices of land. Therefore, land must be provided at a reasonable cost or even at lease rentals and annual lease rentals, so that the MSME need not find resources, need not find funds to buy the land, and that money they can use it for the purchase of equipment, and thereby it helps the small industry, large number, to set up their industries. And the another important issue is the MSME sector always is based on the local requirements, local resources, local raw materials, and few other local requirements. And therefore, the MSME must be spread all across. There must be a uniform dispersal of MSME industries all across the state, meaning, you know, there are about 1100 and odd mandals are there. At every mandal, if through MSME sector, if we create about 300 and an average of 300 employment every mandal headquarters or mandal region, we will provide in a year 3 lakh employment. And that will be a major, you know, the achievement for the state of Andhra Pradesh. Because the new industrial policy states that it shall create 5 lakh employment through industry. And therefore, if we can, you know, they spread out the industry in mandal headquarters in all over the state, we would have created nearly 3 lakh employment. And our investment also can go as much as every year, about, you know, maybe 5,000-6,000 crores of investment through small industry. And therefore, the balance 10,000 crores investment, which is the target of the state government, can come from the large industries. And about, you know, the 10,000 crores means about 50, 60 or 100 large industries can build, and they in turn also can promote a smaller industry. Therefore, there has to be two policies. One is how to promote the large industry and how to promote the small industry, and more particularly small industry must be spread out all across the state.